May the Lord bless you from Zion, and may you see the prosperity of Jerusalem all the days of your life, always, now, and ever, and forever.
Now and forever.
who first prayed over
Jesus.